Everyone, again, welcome back to another video of our series of Left Behind. We left off at a pretty good point, so, you know, we're just gonna be right back at it again. Or actually, maybe I take that back. We didn't really leave at a good point. I forgot we're surrounded by clickers right now. I kind of just care if I can find another brick with me right now. Okay. I got a plan for this. Honestly, I'm kind of just chilling with this. If I could find another more brick, it'd be pretty great. In the meantime, I don't know. Sudden come to me.
Okay.
I mean, usually I just panic, but hey, we're doing good. We're doing good. All right, I'm not sure if I actually checked out this area before. I probably have. But, hey, it's just nice to just check around. Regardless, I'm pretty sure I need to get back up. Or, actually, maybe I need to follow these. Unless they're mine. Oh, these are mine. Okay. Maybe I'm just... I don't know. Just forgetting stuff now. Alright. Yeah, okay, maybe I am a bit lost, but I think I just need to go to the staircase on my right. Yep.
This door better fucking work. Oh, fuck yeah. All right, helicopter. Let's do this.
Whoa.
Document this whole thing. It gives me an excuse to talk. Even if it is to myself. You hit me pretty hard the other night. Not gonna lie, that shit still stings. I was trying to feed you. You actually accused me of stealing your food. You got any idea how hungry I am? I mean, I know it's the fever talking. I left you, you know.
Now I'm getting curious again. You know what? It's fine. Just don't know how long that thing is gonna take.
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Are you kidding?
Told ya.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it. This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Screw this, I went the wrong way. Wow.
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Forgotten how nostalgic carnivals are.
Whoa. Cool. Riley, come here!
I don't remember the exact name of this, but go. I guess the carousel? Or what the heck? Maybe I'm getting it wrong. I believe it's called the carousel, right?
Oh, man.
It brings back a lot of good memories when I was a lot younger. When I was a little kid.
Come going on, this was always my favorite here, thing to do. Next to me.
All right, wait up. No. I just got on.
Live!
Fooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder. Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again.
Just saying. I know my girl. Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh!
Good one.
Good, good one.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh.
Oh! I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds. Oh!
Yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds. Yeah.
I once heard a joke about amnesia, but I forget how it goes.
Good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute. That was cute. That was cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ooh, that's dark.
It's kinda dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea. Oh, cause the sea, cause the water, the ocean?
That's the best one so far.
Yes, awesome. I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. Reclining?
Inclined.
Meh. Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh, man, I love this book.
Let's do one more.
The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh, like a rabbit.
Yeah.
Lame. All right. I'm putting this away. Hey, thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome. The photo book's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
How does this work?
You just
follow the instructions, I think.
Should I do it?
No, you know what? You do it.
And off we go. Ooh, thanks. What are you gonna pick?
I think... We'll go with love.
Maybe love.
You trying to woo me?
In your dreams. Love it is.
Oh, okay, smile. You're closer, closer, closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Move in, move in.
Oh, let's make an ugly face.
Okay. Pufferfish, pufferfish. Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book?
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, cherry.
That's great.
No internet connection.
What does that mean? Oh, give us some pictures.
Oh my god, I can't believe this is actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if I put it up here.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah. That lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
I wonder if I maybe actually come across any more playable machines. I believe there's a Jackson Daxter game, but Thursday. I'm such an asshole. The other day I got back early from patrol, and there's little Ellie. Sitting there next to my damn tent, petting my horse, all while crying her eyes out. So what do? I take off before she notices me. I mean, what the hell would I say to her? Hey, Winston. Hi, Ellie. Can you please stop crying? It's upsetting me. Thanks. Yeah, that would have gone over well. She's always been so cheery with her endless questions, you'd have no idea that she's sad inside. She wears that mask well. I'm such an asshole.
That's embarrassing.
I think that's my first time I actually came across that one over there.
See what's up over there.
Whoa! Look at me!
I want to see what's by over here. I know I need to go into that arcade, but I will... In just a moment. I want to appreciate the view. I've been trying to collect as many collectibles as I can in the meantime, just because, like, I don't know. I eventually want to get like a little platinum trophy and just kind of be like, yo, look at this. And yeah.
No,
one of these days I will.
Way.
I told you.
There it is. Oh, here we go.
Hmm. Turn on the engine. All right, these are my guns. Let's go for a drive. Oh shit, it's a tight turn! Oh my god, they're coming right at me! Ellie crosses the finish line. Man, shooting race cars? The game is stupid.
I like the little Easter egg though.
Oh, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can. How? All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick. Nice. He grabs you, mash, punch, break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Block him. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special. Yes! Fuck him up!
Epic!
Stylish! Epic strike!
Brutal!
Alright. Your time here's done.
Finish him.
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So,
it was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't. Well, we'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day, you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
You getting scared yet? Ellie, come on.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that. I'm coming for you, Ellie.
Oh, man. Gotcha. Oh, oh man.
Destroyed you. I told you.
It was pretty close.
What?
Yeah.
You are delusional.
Okay. All right. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five. You ready? All right, that's game.
All right, best two out of three. Let's go again.
All right. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Bullshit.
Ha. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
I gotta go back.
Okay, fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole. I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Thank you.
is it? Hey, what's wrong?
Don't go. Do now.
We'll figure it out. But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait.
It's time for us to see what's going on. Poor guy. To the coolest captain around, here's another fine year. Larry, Sean, happy birthday, Ellis. Guys,
run!
Shit!
Oh, shit! What the hell?
Relax.
What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
And the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'm heading this way. Check around back.
Get on with it, then.
I got nothing over this way. Here either.
Fucking hell.
Is that you, little girl?
Hear something?
Oh, shit! They heard us! Oh, fuck! Oh.
acid runner. Fucker. I'm trying to slow this guy down, but... I just tried restarting the encounter just because I wanted to do it a little bit differently, but I mean, didn't allow me to, so now here we are. All right, now we gotta find a way around this thing.
So close. I need a way around.
Seems like this over here is gonna be our answer.
Was that?
What'd you guys find outside? How do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in and coming out. They're here.
Maybe they're already dead.
I don't want to see the fucking bodies. Bad moment.
Kill each other, fucks.
I think we got their attention. Alright, so let us do the killing for me and I'll just lay back, I guess. All I need was just some patience and boom. So, you know, it's really easy when you just don't need to waste that much ammo. Clickers and runners are ready to take care of it for you. And I guess being lazy pays off sometimes.
hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open. Yeah, yeah, we'll get the door. You guys keep searching.
They're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
Shit, you hear that?
Yeah, let's check it out.
Over here!
Fuck. Oh, we gotta be fucking kidding me.
Let's go.
Fuck.
Whoa, did you hear something?
Yeah, I heard it. Let's check it out.
Really? There we go.
I got you now, asshole! Got you now.
God, I'm so screwed if more people show up right now. Fucking hell.
Down there, by the door.
Fuck,
you gotta pin down. Go finish her. Cover me. I'm moving up.
Here.
Oh shit.
That's it. If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah? Yeah.
The amount of times I died just to win this, man. Oh my god. Just death over death over death over death. All because of a stupid sniper who keeps just shooting and shooting and shooting and shooting. And it's just destroying me from like the inside out. Just how many times the sniper just kept killing me over and over and over and over. Oh my god, it just wouldn't end.
You better be alive, Joel.
How much more infected am I have to get to deal with?
Ellie!
Reach up, I got you.
Hold on,
give me your hand.
Your arm.
No. No, 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 no. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight. For every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
And that concludes Left Behind. Wow. So, I'm really glad I got to play this again. It was honestly really refreshing and overall just great. You know, it's a wonderful experience and I really enjoyed playing and finishing this. But yeah, I think I'm going to move on to playing part two and I'll start filming that soon and I'm just not ready for it, but I have to do it, you know, I just need to go in and just get it over with, but yeah, regardless, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the upcoming ones again, but again, thank you. Till then, I'll see you guys later.